Hi Libras, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to do your reading from 21st to 30th of June for Sun, Moon, Rising and Venus signs. So this is a general reading. It might or might not resonate with all of you. And if you are new to my channel and haven't subscribed it yet, please consider subscribing and hit the bell notification icon as well so that you will be notified about my latest readings. Okay? So I'll be looking towards your past energies, your present and your future energies, and at the end I will pick out some cards from the universe and we will see what the universe has to tell to you. Okay, let's start with my Libras now. Okay, so at the back of the deck, your overall energy is Four of Cups. Okay. There's something which you are not able to accept. Some kind of good things, I feel that. Or clarify this card, but there's something which I feel you are not able to accept and you are not able to continue. Either you are not able to accept your past or present, it might be anything. So I really think it's like you're some kind of past decisions, some kind of past arguments, some things which happened and you're not able to accept that thing, that how could this person so and so could do this to me, or how can this situation, how could that even happen. Okay, so your past energies, the cards are Page of Pentacles, Nine of Cups and Seven of Rods. I see you have started something new, might have started some kind of new work or new job, new schooling, university, some kind of new anything, a new stable and a very patient kind of work where a lot of patience is involved. And I also feel that there you have taken some kind of stand to start this new project or this new job, new work, new learnings, institute, college, wherever you were. And this was actually a wish of yours and you thought that it will bring you a lot of success and happiness. So that's why you took that step, you took a stand for yourself in that. Okay, your present energies are Ten of Cups, Three of Pentacles and Nine of Rods. So you are really working for this thing. It might be a partnership as well. You are working for some kind of partnership and you are ready to, you know, continue, but still I see you blocking this new, this thing, this person or the situation. See, with this Three of Pentacles and Nine of Rods, see how this person is blocking this one. Basically both are blocking each other, I think. Both are just, okay, I'll put it like this. See, are you able to see now? Yes. So see how this person and this person both are, basically he is guarding and he is also working for his own self. He doesn't require anyone and you as well do not require anyone. So you both are like, it's better to be just our ways and we do not work, we can do our separate work basically. So this is some kind of situation, I feel that. And I see that you have started this partnership or whatever work you started with this person, but the conflicts arose and you were not able to continue, and that's why you started blocking this person. And you are thinking it's much better to work alone than with this person. Okay. In your future cards, the cards are Queen of Cups, Justice, and Page of Rods. So there is something, some kind of decisions are yet to be made in your future. I see that a lot of balance is required with the Justice card. I see that you are not working, your emotions and your passion, they are not facing each other. They both are just in different tangents. They are not together, they are not equal. So we'll clarify the cards well. Okay, so let's clarify Four of Cups. Okay. So the cards are Ten of Pentacles, Nine of Pentacles, Hierophant, and Ace of Cups. Might be marriage, might be somebody being single, somebody might be starting some kind of new relationship, and you are not able to accept that new relationship because you are so happy being single. Or because of the past problems, you are not able to continue with something new, and there is something, some kind of guidance. You are actually not accepting the guidance from some person, I feel. Might be somewhere, someone is there to help you, to tell you that you can do this, you can come out of this. Whatever problem you were facing, you can come out, you can just do, or you can go on being, single also. Single also being, it's like being happy, there's nothing. You can have a family. If you are single, there are more chances. So why are you rejecting this guidance? I don't know. Because if you are accepting, if you are rejecting this guidance, so you are also rejecting the new love which is coming towards you, new family bonding which is coming towards you. You are rejecting everything basically. So if anyone is telling you, if any good person, your friend, your partner, your relative, if that person is telling you to do not think about that particular thing, so just move on, because there are many things in front of you and you might be not listening to that, you're not watching those things coming towards you. So just have an open mind. Okay, so I'll clarify the Page of Pentacles in your past energies. So the cards are Three of Wands, Judgment, Page of Cups, and Knight of Pentacles. Yes, we are not moving anywhere. Still waiting for that person, still waiting for that love offer or that job opportunity offer, that call letter you are waiting, which you have, it's been so many years and you are still waiting. Might be you are waiting for a government job opportunity as well for some people, and you are like, oh my god, what should I do, where should I go, I'm waiting, I'm stuck. And then you still started something new again. Let's clarify the Nine of Cups. Okay, for the Nine of Cups, the cards are Knight of Swords, Nine of Rods, Sun, and King of Pentacles. Hmm. opportunity, you are just blocking many things in your life. You know, you are blocking all your, you are just covering, you are being, you are guarding everything in your house just for one thing to come in your life. Might be just one, that single opportunity you might have given. I'm not saying that you haven't done work for that thing. You haven't given time. You haven't given a lot of, you have given everything to that person, that situation, that that study, those studies, you have studied a lot, you have given your time, everything you have given. I am saying that, I understand. But some things are not meant to be yours sometimes. So you have to understand that, you have to move on with that thing. And you are, that is why I feel that you are not able to move on, and you are taking a stand of yourself that no, I want that thing only. You are still fighting. You are fighting with yourself. You are not fighting with anyone else. You are fighting with your emotions. No, that person will come back. No, that job which for which I applied 2 years back, that job only will, I will get a call letter from that job only. So this is not gonna happen. Okay, sometimes you have to move on with whatever you have, or you have to start something new. So please be patient to start something new. Okay, so let's clarify the 9 of Rods. Blocking the wrong things. See, 4 of Wands, Page of Pentacles, 3 of Cups, 10 of Cups. So basically, you are blocking the happiness of your life. You are not letting in, and you are not ready. You are not being prepared for new things to happen because you are so much in your comfortable zone that you are fine with whatever you have, and you are not ready to move forward. So just be a little open-minded and continue your journey with like this, okay? Just stop thinking about those past things and move on, because there's a lot of good things, a lot of opportunities are there in front of you. Love is there, passion is there, everything is there. So what do you need now? Money will be there, yes. Let's see the 3 of Pentacles. And you are not ready to move on with that partnership, that is going to end for some people. And if you do not find it fruitful, it is going to end. It is definitely, because you are actually being a Libran, you are being told by the other person what to do, and you are not ready to accept it because you don't, you know, for a Libran always say, you do not tell me what to do, I will tell you what to do. Okay, so this is that kind of energy which I am getting, and you are ready to end all this. Okay, fine, if you are telling me what to do, then go and find a job yourself. I will continue with this work myself on my own, or I will start something new. It's better just talk to my hand then. Okay, so, and for those who are in this relationship who are not able to continue with their normal life, there's somebody coming towards you, and you have to accept that energy of yours, you know, to just let go of all the past incidents. Because I see that somebody very emotional to you, and who will show all the emotions, who will be like you, and that person will come towards you. I feel that it will be a very beautiful small, it can be a simple friendship as well, it can start like that as well, but it will be long term. Let's clarify justice. Okay, cards are Four of Pentacles, Four of Swords, and Five of Cups. Okay, a lot of healing is required. A lot of still holding on towards that thing. I feel that being emotional, being I really see you thinking about this thing a lot, and you are holding on to that thing continuously in your future as well. You are not able to accept some things, and this is your present as well as your coming future energy. You are not able to accept it. Your mind is telling you something else, your emotions are telling you something else. You might be working, but your emotions are somewhere else. Let's clarify the Page of Rods. Page of Rods, the cards are Two of Rods and Six of Swords. You are still waiting, I feel you. You might be seeing that person, and you might be, you might be waiting for this person, and you want to move on with this person only, I feel. But there are new opportunities coming your way. Why don't you look at those opportunities? Okay, you are that kind of a stubborn Libran man who does not, you know, change, who will be like, no, I will do what I want to do. Nobody tells me what to do. I think fine then, it's up to you. It's your life, your rules. Just you have to decide at the end. Who am I? I'm just here to just opening the cards in front of you. I'm telling you, this is going to happen. The decision is yours. Okay? So now I will take out some cards from the universe, and you will see what the universe needs to tell you. What do you need to hear? Things which you want, what exactly you want, and the wheel is turning for, and it will make you more confused. Okay, so it's better to decide before this wheel turns. So it's up to you, my friend. So that's all from my side, Liberals. I hope you liked my reading. We'll see you in the next video. Till then, bye.